Hello guys, I have a riddle for you all. Let's see who can solve it. Suppose I had 6 eggs. I broke 2, I cooked 2 and I ate 2. How many eggs are left? Think. I'll give you the answer in a while. So, the answer is 2 because I ate